Hello guys and welcome to the DIY Suggestion episode 2. In this video, I will test and review my new electric screwdriver by Fantech. So let's start from the unboxing. Here is a quick user guide for operating the screwdriver. A magnetic sticker, detailed user manual, and a briefcase for carrying the screwdriver and bits. Let's open the briefcase. So finally, here is the first look of our new Fantech electric screwdriver. This is a cordless smart electric screwdriver with digital display and torque control feature. In the briefcase, you will also get some basic screwdriver bits, an extension bit, and a USB-C type cable for charging. These little dots on display shows you the charging status and the battery charge level. The bit housing is magnetic, so you can easily attach or deattach the bits with the screwdriver. You can also use the bit extension if required. By using this button, you can quickly adjust the rotation or the direction of the screwdriver. The trigger switch is actually a variable. You can control the speed of the screwdriver by pressing or releasing the button. By using this button, you can control the torque or the force required to rotate the screw. Here I am testing it on different applications, and I found it good for DIY working. Now let me know your thoughts about this cordless electric screwdriver, and check out the video description for other useful information of this device.